Hi guys, this is App Unwrapper. I'm back with Mosaic on Apple Arcade, and I'm going to pick up where I left off. Enjoy! Takes a little while to load, doesn't it? Alright, let's check our blip lock. Still popping up those. I don't know why those are still popping up, though. Let's see, no one likes me, oh my god. Alright, let's continue. I don't want to go with the masses. I like how frequently it saves. I see that saving showing up a lot. Oh man, more work to do. So much work. Wants more. Not enough. Subdue disobedience. I can't. I subdued the disobedience. Where am I going? I have a long way to go, don't I? Oh, another upgrade? What does that do? A pair of loopholes. Oh, cool. I don't know what this means. No. I don't know what the other connection is. I don't know what the loopholes are. Oh my god. Thank you. It's locked. I can't go from it. I don't know how to make this work. Come on, come on, come on, guys. No, no, I didn't mean to do that. Oops. Let me see if I could break through this. I'm not really sure how the teleporter works. It's a little confusing. Although it would have been nice to use it, I'm not sure how. So I'm just gonna keep building. Where are you? Sorry about the noise outside. I don't know how to get the teleporter working. I'm not sure if I can do it without it. Get everybody in here. Pull everyone into there. Oops. There we go. I probably could have done that sooner. Uh-oh. More swimming? Whoa! That doesn't look right. Oh my god. Oh my god! Now he is a dead body. Oh my god, guys! Holy. Oh my god! Dude, you have weird dreams. Fine. Why does the alarm go off after he wakes up? I'll look rich on the outside. Now chow. Today's weather is rain. That wasn't much. Oh my god! Hey! Look at that! I got a salary! They actually paid me for all that work a little bit. Finally. Something. What if I don't brush my teeth for a change? But then I might miss out on the fish. I like the fish. What if I don't straighten my hair? I'm gonna not straighten my hair. Oh, that's depressing. Who would actually flush that fish down the toilet? That would be so depressing. I love that little effect. How they turn away from me when I look. Don't spy on me, right? I am going to not check my mail today. See those overdue bills. Nope. I just realized what's happening with those. It's just showing me like a fast forward of all the steps I've done to get to this point, like part of my day, I think. So I already did, it's just showing me I already did all those things and now we're at the next point. Next part of my day. So each day I do only a small portion of my day in the game. But all those other things before it actually are also happening. I think that's, you get what I'm saying. Guitar. seems to be a mall. I think. Dignity. At least the piano was covered. Before, is a piano gonna follow me? Is that gonna happen? Every blip counts. Blip coin. Pigeons. Let's talk to the pigeons. Get covered before it really hurts. Out. Insurance company. Oh, that's also an insurance company. Probably the same one. Join us at the top. Oh, awesome. We don't have any money, but let's do it anyway. Lipcoin. Oh no. Oh no. Stressful, guys. Oh my God. Of course it goes up right before I sell. me right after I sell. No, come on. Oh my god, I missed the point where... Oh. Oh my god, this is not... I'm so not a gambler. Oh my god. Yeah, it totally does that. It totally does that, doesn't it? Right after I sell. No. Nope, I'm not doing this anymore. Oh. No? This totally looks like I should be able to go inside. Join us at the top. Join us. What's that pink thing? The pink thing. Wait, the pink thing. No, what is the pink thing? There isn't that much pink in this game, so. Business premium. I got stuck in people. Oh no. Oh, the car moved. Ah, I'm gonna follow the pink thing. Whatever it is. Oh, it's a little squirrel. Thank you. I don't want to watch the squirrel die, guys. Please, no. Squirrel, please don't die. Go through. Let me in. Let me in, guys. Ooh, I see something over there. Is that a body, a homeless person? Well, that's depressing. It's a bunch of homeless people. I can't actually give them anything, can I? Oh, I can help. Oh, that's so sweet. He gave his umbrella to the homeless. He doesn't really have much else to give, does he? Like Frogger. That was dangerous, man. How many times are you gonna give me that? Get back to work today. Oh, it's the fish. Oh! It's a rooftop garden or something like that. I can't see where I am though. top performer. Don't jump. Oh no. Remember the body of him? There's other people. Oh my god! I did not see this coming. Hey, it's a fish. Wait, it's sitting on someone's head. It's like eating someone. This is so weird. This game, it's just full of surprises. I have no idea what to expect next. What the? A mouse cursor? Really? Oh my god. Oh my god, I just threw him into the sun. I feel like his shirt should be dirtier after that. What in the world is that? Are those people? Oh my god, it's all people reaching. Oh my god! Yeah, this totally gives me Inside vibes. In a different way, but whoa. And they're completely different games, but Oh my god, it's a hall of mirrors. Oh, I just hugged myself. I think. Oh God, that's so sweet. Are the stairs moving? Or is that just a graphical glitch? Bit of stuttering. I think it's putting a lot of stress on my iPad. It's 2 years old already. Can't sit. Hello. Just gonna ignore me? Looking at me, but she sounded like a machine, did she not? Oh no. It'd probably be a good thing if he got fired though. He's not really able to pay his bills with this tiny salary. He has no life! Poor guy. Something's happened. Or not. The elevator is waiting for me. They're probably not too happy that I'm not getting in. Huh? Oh my god, this is hilarious. It's basically going to stay open until I get right there. Oh, it actually waited for me. Look at that. Oh no. Why does it seem like the elevator's not moving? That was weird. How did the elevator do that? Doesn't it seem like there's something to do there? Doesn't want me going back there. It does a weird noise, but the noise makes it sound like I should go there. How do I go through? Oh. This is a depressing office. This reminds me a little bit of Radiant 1 before it completely changed into garbage. What do I do? Oh, I can keep going, okay. I wasn't sure I could. I assume there's an empty desk somewhere for me? Ah! Wow, it's depressing. Okay, this is gonna be long, so I think I'm gonna. These things usually take a while. So let me take a break here. That's Mosaic. Very cool game. Check it out. And if you enjoyed this, please subscribe to my channel. Thanks. Bye-bye.